And now your live Doppler 18 forecast with meteorologist Jesse Hawila. Weather from where you live.
Well, we've stayed under the mostly clear skies all day, and here we are in the evening hours. We're still there, too. We called for a chance of rain yesterday. We're still going to hold in for maybe an isolated shower or storm as a cold front off to our north sags to the south. Notice some redevelopment of some pop-up showers here in parts of central Illinois. As this cold front right here, lined up here, continues to sag to the south, it may trigger a pop-up shower, maybe even a thunderstorm this evening into the later part of the night, the overnight hour. So we'll keep that chance in there, but it doesn't look like the best chance in the world. You will be lucky if you get under one of those showers and thunderstorms. People that don't need rain down to the south, here's Tropical Storm Debbie with winds sustained at 60 miles per hour. A lot of rain here coming along the coast. We're talking double-digit rainfalls as Debbie's not really moving too fast, as she's just sitting there bringing in the moisture. You know, if you put your finger in one spot there, just look at all the heavy rain that just continues to train in over one location. So they're talking big-time rain totals down here, something we desperately need but will not see. As you can see outside on RenCam right now, we're under mostly clear skies still. We have the blue skies and we're still hot too, 89 degrees. Some of us are in the 90s, but right now in Lafayette, 89. We've had gusts as high as 14 miles per hour. So winds haven't been too much of a big deal today, but we will have breezy conditions tomorrow. As the cold front gets out of our way, it will filter in some northerly breezes, and those breezes will keep us cooler than today. So futurecast shows, here we are this evening to tomorrow morning. Notice how it shows quite a bit of rain, but that's being very optimistic. But as the cold front does scooch to the south, it may pop up those showers or thunderstorms. Not everyone's going to see the rain, guys. I got to be very clear on that. Most of you will stay dry this evening. Low temperatures tonight, lower 60s, 62 Kokomo, 61 Burlington. We'll stay in the lower 60s in the hometown view, 61 Camden and Chalmers and Pine Village tonight as well. Futurecast tomorrow morning through tomorrow evening. We get rid of all the cloud cover. Looks like we'll stay with mostly sunny skies for most of the day tomorrow. Looks like an excellent day tomorrow. Could it come at a better time than on a Monday? So it has to wait till the weekend's over. Here we are at noon, 74 degrees. Notice the breezes, though, out of the northeast. That's going to keep our temperatures down a little bit. 82 degrees the high tomorrow, so not bad of a day. May start out with a few more clouds in the morning than we'll end the day. So we'll stay under mostly sunny skies for most of the day. And all of us, not too bad. Right around average for this time of the year. Lower 80s, 81 Peru, 80 Rochester and Winnemac, 81 degrees for the high in Monticello. So a very nice day. We need rain in futurecast, the regional view. We're going to span out even till Tuesday morning. And if you look, there is just not a lot near us, and it's going to stay very dry for next week again. And if you notice here, you see this arch here. What this is we have a ridge building, and it's quite an impressive one at that. And we have some big-time heat building into the plains, and that will scoot in our area. We could be talking the warmest air of the season. 62 degrees the low tonight. Again, mostly cloudy as we head into the evening hours. Maybe a shower or storm. So as that cold front comes in, it may pick up a few more clouds, maybe a shower or storm. Not everyone seeing the rain. 82 tomorrow, a very nice day, but it will be a little bit breezy and we'll have winds out of the northeast 10 to 20 miles per hour. The 7-day forecast, again, very dry and very hot. Those numbers on Thursday and Friday, that's dangerous heat, guys. 97 degrees on Thursday, 95 on Friday, maybe a pop-up shower or storm on Friday. Not looking like the best chance in the world. And I'll be honest with you, some of those temperatures could be a little on the conservative side. So yeah, we just got to watch that heat, guys. That's not safe heat.
I was going to say, I'm not really looking forward to the 97 degrees on Thursday.
That's too much.
A little much for me.
Yeah.
All right.